Incandescent with rage, the worm turned to strike with venom-tipped, needle-sharp fangs, the bird that pecked with such cheerful disrespect its tail. But the worm did not have no needle-sharp, venom-tipped fangs with which to strike. So rather, it wet-nosed the breast of the beastly bird and tickled it so that it giggled with glee, thus losing its grip on the tail of the worm. The worm, in mortal dejection, no choice but to flee the merciless mockery, cursed Charles Darwin and all his disciples, downright damning natural selection and the lottery of life they call evolution, that left him extremely exposed, wet-nosed, with no fangs needle-sharp, tipped with venom. In silent shame, the turning worm slid sadly away from its twittering tormentor.